A 21-stone woman murdered her boyfriend by smothering him with her stomach during a row, a court heard. Wendy Thomas pleaded guilty to the third-degree murder of Keno Butler, who died from suffocation. Thomas, 44, also hit Mr. Butler with a table leg during the fight, a court in Pennsylvania was told. She then lay on top of her boyfriend, who weighed around 9 stone, and used her stomach to prevent him from breathing. Thomas entered her plea in Erie County Court on Monday, agreeing to a recommended sentence of between 18 and 36 years, depending on behavior. Her defense lawyer claims she had been drinking and then passed out on top of 44-year-old Mr. Butler, accidentally killing him. Lawyer Mark Del Duca added that it was not her intention to kill her partner. He added, "The actual cause of death is she collapsed on him and he basically died of suffocation. She claimed to have woken later and realized what she has done and called police herself." Prosecutors say she had also stabbed him in the hand and head and beat him severely in the head with the table leg. Thomas will be sentenced on December 21.